might be a way to expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. It's sloppy. Oh, door number two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Carlton's making an army in here. Lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. I must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now I know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Gerogen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out.
Time to join your friends. Punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas under control. You know,
calling
the
tracker.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory account fees. Still never found the spy on your face. Thank you.
by scrapping each of you.
Mala would be in the main cell block.
Transport protocols are under attack. Please proceed to your department transport sector.
They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late. For a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Oh, be here, Kamala, please. You all left. I could do this all day. Hoping I'd meet you. No time out, coward.
Transport protocols are under attack.
fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble.
Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said to drive. Is that all you've got?
Go, go, go!
Watch the bit!
Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Thank you.
tiny dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
What's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using inhumans for your adaptions. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
To shut it off. Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good!
Bad guy bingo! Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done is the future of humankind.
Your prisoner's a human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable! You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
playing nice for 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass.
Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Have you seen a teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. No hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Oh, shit, what up?